Magruder steals the inbounds. Here's James Johnson with a royal flush off Magruder's defensive work.
It's that high screen again.
Walker for Howard. That's going to be a big-time weapon for Charlotte. 10 points for Dwight Howard. On both ends. He's got 10 points, and his defense has been very solid. Right side. Got it from Waiters. Well, the dribble drive has been very profitable from Deion Waiters. He trailed by just one. The steal. Here's Richardson. Miami back in front, and a timeout for Charlotte after the Heat have run off 11 unanswered points.